The Letov S was a Czechoslovak single-engined, two-seat biplane surveillance aircraft. It was the first military aircraft built in Czechoslovakia. It was designed by Alois Moket Letovkbeli. The one first flew in 1920. Letov II is a re-engined of one.